what was your favorite scene out of that whole movie?
Or oh, one of them? Wow. Oh, you know, I don't know. So there's so many. And I think about, I think I like the one where Chris Tucker was in the chicken coop. And he was getting okay. high for the first time. He had his underwear on, his white drawers on. And he was going like this. He was like, and he got in the truck car with the Chicano guy and everything. And they were just going crazy. To me, I always think about that. For some reason, he was running down the street with his underwear on and shit. That was funny. That's, to me, one of the funniest scenes that I recall a lot of times. But there's so many good times and so many scenes in there. There are so many sayings from these scenes that people all often, you know, say, hey,